Hello there, audience. Today I'm going to be talking in this voice. Hardpoint is ours.
Threat neutralized. Hardpoint is ours.
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Break the talent in your AO.
Oh boy.
I'm sorry, for all the haters that hate the fact that there's mechs and stuff and technology, I love it. I think it's cool. Brings out the 6-year-old in me.
Hard point identified.
And isn't it obvious that I'm 6 years old? I think it is.
Hard point locked down. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint is ours. Keep pushing. We got this. Incoming. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Bringing UAV inbound. Hardpoint locked down.
Shut up.
Hardpoint lost.
I
just want to knock that razor back in. That thing's nasty now. Not as good as it was in the beta, but still.
Enemy down.
Oh, do you want to? Do you want to eat any more bullets down your gozzle hole? This is pissing me off.
Hostile UAV above. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested.
Do you want to suck my penis? Oh, you mother.
The mission is a bust.
Fudge sickles.
Requesting cast evac.
Honestly, I want to kill myself right now.
And I was hoping for a fight.
Shut the... Oh my god, it did not just say that. Oh, I just got... I just got brain cancer cells. Oh my god. Ugh. Boom, 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 boom. All right. It's the road to level 46 so we can get the razor back, because it's a nasty weapon. wave laser. Sorry. I kind of want to kill myself now. Thank you. Ooh, outlaw. I remember some of that. Standoff. Some of that standoff swag. That standoff swagger. Swagger. Swagger, swagger. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. You son of a bitch. Would you like to fuck me harder? Like to fuck me? Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Domination. Capture the objective.
Oh, I used the dingo because I suck with anything else. Except the man of war. That's okay. But I don't want to use it, so. This one's better.
A locked down. Securing Bravo. Securing C.
Good effect.
C secure. All locations secured. Maintain current posture.
Penis!
Alpha. Enemy took Alpha. Securing A.
Smoke
check. Losing Charlie. Securing Alpha. Hostile UAV spotted. All locations secure. Maintain current posture.
Penis.
UAV inbound. Enemy has Charlie. Securing C. All locations secured. Maintain current posture. Hellstorm inbound. Losing Alpha.
Grenade,
on mission. Losing A. We lost A. UAV inbound. And that's how we do it. Get ready for the next round.
Infantry killed.
Half time. Capture the objective. Securing Charlie. C locked down. Enemy has A. Securing B.
Deck.
UAV inbound. Securing A. A secure. Friendly Hellstorm inbound. Bravo. Friendly care package incoming. Securing B. Losing Charlie.
Tango down.
We lost Charlie. Securing B. UAV inbound. B locked down. Friendly UAV inbound.
Armor down.
Inbound. Losing A. Advise, hostile UAV incoming. Securing C. Losing Alpha.
Took down that fire.
Alpha. Securing A. A locked down.
Penis!
XD inbound. Losing B. Enemy has B. Securing Charlie.
Hostile down. That's a kill.
Dick.
Be advised. Hostile HCXD spotted. Losing C. Enemy has C. Securing B. Bravo secure.
Blackjack KIA.
Losing Bravo. Securing Charlie. Enemy took Bravo.
Firebreak extinguished.
C secure.
Reaper junk.
Securing Bravo. Losing Alpha. HCXD in your AO. The round's nearly over. Keep up the momentum.
My body wants to shut down and go to bed, but I don't want it to, so it can't. Who wants to play zombies? I didn't ask you.
Yeah, I did. Never mind, I'm playing zombies.
Okay.
Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we?
How about we don't?
This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe.
Oh, great to know.
It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing.
Oh.
You followed the plan.
What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. Maxis! Oh, that's definitely not sitting well. This was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Okay. Great to know. Honestly, I kind of want to look up the shield parts because I don't know. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to turn off my mic for a little bit, so I'll be back.
value in this. That's the only reason I picked it up. It really isn't what it used to be. Where is he? Where is Dr. Monty? He will help us, just as Max has promised. I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo. I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. I will hold on to this. Why? It feels good. That's why. avert disaster, we can still set things right. The blood vials will protect me. Of such explosions. Perhaps soon I will see my very last. Life is a series of obstacles. Not all of them can be overcome. Let's just... try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant. I have but a few rounds left. Probably even less since I started talking. Despite how deep they are, my pockets are really beginning to run out of room. Thought you were going to let me bleed to death. It was so sad. The theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. We're really very busy today.
We are Legion.
not part of.
Leave me alone was not clear. I am no fan of the biting, or the poking, or the clawing. Wunderbar. I get that wrong sometimes. I don't know why. Must be something else on my mind.
Double points!
Oh, that was most invigorating! More primitive instincts.
Why do you fight? Do you not realize the futility? Go forth. Many dreams were in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. For warnings is over, mein Hellspawn. Okay, fellas. If
sorry that I had to go off the mic for so long. Alright, let's keep this.
Even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear. That things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
Insta-kill!
I am ready to make the first incision. If I burn want to live, then you have to die. Believe it or not, I really want to live. Thing, right? To do what must be done.
Oh man, those look like carrots.
Undead me. Ooh, how silly is that? Sometimes I tire of the slaughter. Sometimes I relish it. Today, I'm kind of on the fence.
Surprised.
inevitable, Dr. Monty. This may be true of many things. I feel tingly, just a little.
That's the arm.
I will bask in the heat of the explosion. Ideally from a distance that does not result in me being set on fire.
It's about time for the Easter egg song. Shit is about to hit the fan. Damn it. I'm gonna end the stream now. I'll be back on in a little bit. See y'all later.